Pray, you receive. Seek, you find. Knock, the door will be opened.
According to the Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, Stephen Kazimba Mugalu, the 4 days of national prayers are aimed to combat corruption and to seek divine intervention on the financial crisis in the country, among other societal evils. Kazimba has thus called upon Christians to pray so that the country can be saved from these evils.
Time to cry unto the Lord, and God will hear our prayers. We are not fighting actually anything, but we are fighting the spiritual forces of this world. In him, we are more than conquerors. John 6:68, to whom shall we go? To God, the one who has all the tools, weapons we need to fight the forces of the evil.
The national prayers, which have been declared by the Archbishop, have started today and will last for 4 days. The main services will be held at Namugongo Anglican Shrine. Believers from different denominations have been encouraged to join the prayers.
We need prayer. If there's anything we need, we have 3 things we need today. The first one is prayer. The second one is prayer. The third one is prayer. So it is set aside from today, 22nd November to 25th November, Namugongo Matters place. This is where we have to go, where men and few women poured their blood. Like Tertullian said, the blood of the martyrs is the seed for our faith. We must go back to this very place.
The Director of Mission and Outreach at the Church of Uganda, Reverend Simon Peter Dembe, emphasized that night prayers will also be included. He is optimistic that through unity and faith in God, people's prayers will be heard and Uganda will experience healing and deliverance.
It says in Jonah chapter 3 that the king of Nineveh declared that they go to God and pray. And he made a statement that I always say, who knows what God can do when we pray? So I invite you, whether you are from where, God has given this to each one of us, that we may have a revival, that we may have a rekindlement, that we may have a refreshment, that we may have a rejuvenation as a nation, but also as a church. We are the body of Christ.
These prayers will run under the theme, Whom Can We Run To? Apart from God, the Most Powerful. Report compiled by Juliet Namoya for the news.